guys, so this week we have got a young entrepreneur joining us on the show.
And he's a lot younger than you might think. He's very insightful and he's into events. You know what?
We'll live in there.